despite the 24/7 fountains running. But it's a good sign that thaw has started. How long it lasts, we shall see. The plan for the, or I should say the forecast for the week, is that it may continue like this, which is extremely nice, for the rest of the week. So now let's move and take a look at what's around us. Patches where ice is thinning. Still fairly low, but that may change in the next month or so. Let's continue.